So it's my last day here in Urban Armenia. It's my 3 days, 2 nights. So I'm going my breakfast today and check out sa hotel. So pick up time.
Good morning. I'm here at the Capital Hotel. So breakfast ko today. So it's my 3D today and my pick-up. Wala ko pick-up. So I will start the city.
We are here at Urban Mall. So apparently closed pa siya kasi 9:30 pa ata. It's one of the biggest mall. So may Carrefour din, like in Middle East. So one of the biggest mall daw dito. So yun, so mag-aantay tayo mag-open dito. So yun, it's one of the biggest mall here in Armenia. So welcome to my travel vlog. I'm Doc Marty MD. And this is my last day here in Armenia. So 3 days to next ako dito, then later, I'll go back to Georgia for my returning flight to Muscat, Oman. So this is the Urban Mall. So may Carrefour, sarado pa siya. Okay. Still close. So one of the biggest mall in Urban, Armenia. Welcome to Urban Mall. So ito ang mall nila, parang bagong building nila. So wala kang masyadong nag-open na store. Good. So we're here at Urban Mall. I'm Dr. Mark again and welcome to my travel vlog. So here. So ito ang mall nila, maliit lang. Ayan. So this is their mall. Ayan. So ito ang kanilang mall, Urban Mall. Malaki na daw ito sa kanila. So kami nag-open ng mall, wala pang ganyong mental nung meron. So here, coffee shop. Dito natin, sarado pa siya, balik tayo. Good morning! I'm Dr. Mikey again and welcome to my travel vlog here in Armenia. So we are here at the Republic Square in Armenia. So it's my last day today, my free day. So dawar-dawar or pasyal-pasyal muna. So ngayon dito summer, so sobrang init. So mga bros allergy, good luck na lang dahil ako. So, sobrang itin po na wala akong dalang sunblock. So this is the Republic Square. Yeah. There you go. Vernissage. Parang dito ako galing kahapon. Vernissage. Hello guys! Nandito tayo sa Vernissage. Bili tayo ng mga pasalubong and souvenirs. So we are here. Welcome to my travel vlog. So we're going to buy some pasalubong in Philippines. Ipapamigay natin sa Pilipinas. Welcome to my travel vlog. This is Vernissage. Here. Let's see kung ano mabibili natin. Pasalubong. Here. And there may mugs. I think I need mug. So, bili ako ng mug. Hindi tayo ng murang mugs. And so here. So we are here on the Vernissage. So bili tayo ng mga pasalubong dito. So welcome, I'm Dr. Marky. Welcome to my Armenian travel vlog. Here. Tingin tayo what mga magandang pasalubong. More on paintings nandito. Paintings and I think here sa kabila. More paintings. Kaya ako ng mga postcards. Tingin tayo. I think I need some pasalubos. Galing na pala ako dito kagabi. Hindi ko alam. Hello. So here, tingin tayo ng mga kasya. Nandito tayo sa Versace on the floor. So here, the statue of, alam ko sino siya. Ayan. So tayo dito sa information. Carrigan. Welcome to my travel vlog. I'm Dr. Marky, and welcome to my travel vlog in Armenia. So here we go. Dito tayo, nagkumuha ng mga pasalubong. Yan. So here. So ito ang Armenia.
I'm Dr. Marky again, and welcome to my travel vlog. So good morning. So time check 3:30 in the morning. So my flight is 6 a.m. So sundayin ako ngayon ng travel guide ko na si Sir Jenny. So parating na siya on the way. Tapos punta na kami ng airport. So makatulog naman ako kahit papano. So yun. So punta tayo ng airport. May flight 6 a.m. to Muscat. Pero may connecting flight sa Dubai. So dating ko ng Muscat is mga 12 in the afternoon. So diretso tayo ng sinaw and time to rest and chill. Bago pumasok agad at work. So, see you again, and this might end my travelogue here in Eurasia. Europe, Asia. So, travel in two countries, Georgia and Armenia. So, good luck guys, and see you again on my next travelogue. Signing off. I'm Dr. Marky again. Welcome to my travel vlog. So, good morning. So I'm here at the TBC Airport, and my flight today is 6 o'clock in the morning. So via flight Dubai at Dubai to Muscat, Dubai. So see you guys, and I enjoyed my travelogue in Eurasia, and see you again on my next travelogue, and